is, I looked better before. And I think that that's very, very funny, because looking at myself a year ago, let's go off of a year ago. So a year ago, I was not confident in myself. And the only thing that has really like just the way my mind works, I've been able to grow so much just with being confident in myself, which I'm incredibly proud of. And I've come a long way, an extremely long way. And I pride myself on that. I pride myself of bringing my mind out of this funk that I was in for a very, very long time. And I am very happy to say that I'm extremely confident in myself a lot of the time. But then I see these videos that these boys make, and they say, she looked better before, and all that stuff. And there's like hundreds of comments agreeing with them. And what I think is extremely funny is, first of all, the fact that they think it's okay to comment on my appearance. I understand that I'm a public figure and I'm in the public eye, and that's something that I chose, I guess. So I guess they do have somewhat, like, whatever. I'm on the internet, I post videos of myself. You can, I guess, comment on what you like. But the fact that they are so rude, because I know I look good. And you should know that you look good. Because it took me a long, long, long time to look at myself in the mirror and be like, I'm happy with myself. And not feel like I need to do my makeup, which I do because I want to. And I just think it's so, so, so insane. And I know, like, anyone can make these videos about anyone. But first of all, a lot of influencers aren't confident in themselves because of what people say about them. So first of all, be more conscious about what you say, because words hurt. And that's a really shitty thing to do. So don't do that, first of all. Second of all, if I comment on something and that's a rude video towards me, first of all, don't delete it because you said it. And most likely I will find it or someone do edit it. And like, just don't, like, I don't understand, like, what goes through people's minds when they just say, I'm gonna comment on how this girl looks because I feel like she looked better last year. And I see people doing this about so many people. People do this, Addison's beautiful. I see people do this about when people change. I guess it's because I dye my hair. That's really the only thing that's changed about me, except for the fact that I'm a lot more confident, which took me a while. So I'm not going to just let people say that about me. I stay quiet about a lot of things. Just having to let millions and millions of people get to talk about the way I look, especially since I had to go through that when I was still struggling with accepting how I looked, is incredibly frustrating. And first of all, no one deserves that. And second, like, that you, for what? Like, what are you gaining? Because you're gonna get some views because you put someone down? Like, does that make you feel good? Because I bet you if someone did that to you, you would be very, very upset. And luckily, it doesn't, like, bother me anymore. But I know a lot of people, it bothers them. And it's just incredibly disrespectful. What if someone did that to your best friend, or your girlfriend, or your boyfriend, or your parents, or your siblings? You would be pissed. So don't do it to other people. Like, makes absolutely no sense in my mind for anyone to do that. Like, I understand that these people are trying to get views and likes, and maybe me bringing attention to it will get them more, but that's a-okay because it also brings attention to the type of people that they are. And I understand that maybe not everyone will agree with me, and that's fine, but that's also just very rude of you. If you don't, like, understand that commenting on how someone looks or someone's weight or someone's skin color or if they have acne or anything, Like, huh? Like, what? Like, you're so stupid if you're just constantly making videos about how other people look. Like, for what? Literally for what? For likes. That's literally it. And I see so many people making those videos, and it could literally be about anyone. Like, anyone. Oh, it just makes no sense. But, like, quite honestly, when I started this, okay, let's talk about the start of this. So, when I started social media, people just did not like me. That was fine. Whatever. I honestly, at that time, didn't like myself. So, I just believed everything everyone said. And then I realized, like, throughout all of this, people will say anything to get likes. Like, whether it's talking about someone's new whatever, they changed in some way. Well, the fame got to them. Or they looked better before. Or they shouldn't have done that. Like, it's not you. Keep your mouth shut. It's not you. What? Baffles me. It just doesn't make sense. Because quite honestly, like, I know I look good. Addison should know she looks good. Maddie should know she looks good. Cynthia should know she looks good. Like, shut up. And I never talk about this because I don't like to bring attention to the negativity that is social media. But someone needs to say it and no one is. So I will be that person. Keep your rude thoughts to yourself. And I understand it's an opinion. Then keep it to yourself. If you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. Like, for what? People do, like, say such rude things to, like, Sissy Sheridan. Sissy's so beautiful. Literally one of the most beautiful girls I know. Like, you're mad she doesn't cuss? How is that affecting you? Oh my goodness. Even, like, Bella Porch. She uses the face zoom filter and she looks good doing it. You guys gave her the likes. Don't go back on what you said because you're mad that she has a lot of followers. Because it's the people that are leaving hate comments that are doing that. So don't get mad at it. Like, and the girl, she has that really, really beautiful smile. People were like, all she does is smile. Yeah, she has a beautiful smile. Don't get mad at things that you're causing by giving more attention to that person. If you really wanted me gone, stop interacting with all my stuff. Huh? Like, if I was truly doing something wrong, like, okay, then whatever. But the fact that I literally just look different than I did a year ago, because first of all, puberty's a thing. I changed, like, what do you want me to do? Time machine to a year ago? No. And quite honestly, I feel more confident right now than I ever have. I love that my hair is colorful. I love that it's bright. I love that it's short. And I'm not going to go back and dye it brown and try all this stuff because it makes you happy. I want to make myself happy. And I am. You know? And, like, some kid replied to my comment on his post that was snarky, and that was, you looked better a year ago. And I said, sorry that my confidence scares you. Get better soon. And he said, Charli, your fans came at me really fast. Yeah, because they understand that that's not the right thing to do. And that's, first of all, morally wrong for most people. And second, why do you think that, like, you can say anything about the way I look? Oh, it's so frustrating. And it's been almost a year that I've been in this, like, world, and it's not changing. And I feel like that's the most frustrating part because I try so hard to put so much positivity out there and I get a lot of negativity in return. And I know people say that I don't get a lot of hate, which is honestly quite true. I used to get a lot more. So I definitely understand, but seeing it about other people I love, people I care about, people that I think are just genuinely great people. It's incredibly frustrating to see them being brought down, especially over things that they cannot control. Even, like, people say, Charlie's flat-chested. Like, I know. I own a mirror. That, what? What do you want me to do about that? Grow them overnight? Like, no. Just makes absolutely no sense. And, like, if you're mad that I wear makeup, because I guess I didn't wear as much a year ago, which is actually a lie. Some people just, like, used to say that I didn't wear makeup, but I always did. Like, I never hid that from anyone. But it's, like, I like it. I also have a whole makeup line, and I'm trying to get better and improve at makeup, not to make you look better or to make you feel better about the way I look, because I like it. And quite honestly, like, makes me feel cool. Like, I love doing this. I love, like, doing makeup, especially in front of you guys. I love making those videos and me doing my makeup and all that fun stuff. But it's not your place to comment on how I look. Okay? I'm glad everyone got that. It's no one's place to be just intentionally negative to people that have done nothing to you, to people that are just trying to spread positivity and happiness. Like, for what? You know? So, like, what do you want me to do? Delete my social media account? Because you said I looked better last year? No! I'm doing just fine. Like, even Nessa changed up her style. If that's what she likes and she looks good, because she does, she looks amazing. Why do you, like, what? Like, you never know what's going on in someone's head, because I put on a very, very happy face last year, but I was probably at some of the lowest points in my life, and no one would have known because I kept it a secret from the internet. And whenever I did show my emotions, everyone was like, shut up. So I did, but I'm done with that, because I've kept a lot in throughout all of this, and I feel like I'm at a point where I can speak up about it and speak up for other people, because other people get it and they might not feel comfortable saying it. I'm gonna say it, because they don't deserve it. Sorry. Like, ugh. And then someone replied, who do you think you are? My name is Charli Damelio, and I think that it's important for me to stick up for myself and other people. Sorry. Like, huh? There were so many times on social media where I wanted to quit because people were making me feel bad about myself, and I almost did. I almost did a bunch of times, but luckily I have a very good support group around me, and they made me want to continue, and I was able to meet so many cool people that I didn't want to quit. And I realized that that means nothing to me. Those comments, they don't hurt unless you let it hurt. And I'm sick of it, and I'm sick of sitting back and seeing other people get torn down by the internet. Like, shut it. I'm so done with it. So frustrating. Okay, but that's it. I'm done talking about it. And if you don't agree with me, that's fine. Just please leave my page, because I do not need that, nor do I want that, nor do I want people that aren't going to support me around me or in my inner circle, because I know better than that now, and I know better than to let people that will tear me down be a part of my life. I don't deserve that. No one deserves that. I deserve people that are going to be happy for my successes and going to be proud of me and uplift me, and that's what I'm doing now. Like, ugh. Anyways, my pink hair looks really good right now, and I'm in love with it, and I think it's awesome. Look at it. And I got these little curtain bangs. Cute. I'm just gonna go over and straighten my hair one more time, because I put in a ponytail, and now there's, like, that little dent right there, and I want to get that out. I also bought some new clothes, so I can't wait for you guys to see all of that. I think it's gonna be so much fun. It is on. I still haven't really figured out how to like properly style the curtain bangs, but I'm working on it. I also don't want to like use too much heat by trying and like break them, because my hair is actually very healthy right now and I would not like to ruin that by experimenting, you know? So we're just gonna like leave her alone for a little bit and just wear them straight, because that's all I know. But then it's like, I don't know. Still working on it. Kind of a vibe. I'm waiting so I can like, I've never felt like cool enough to wear like sunglasses, but I want to. No, she looks crazy. I don't know what to do with them. Do I? Okay, hold on. We're gonna try it. I know I said I wouldn't, but I'm going to because I really want to. Okay. I want to curl them away from my face. So, like that. Okay. We're gonna try it. Don't burn my hair off, please. Okay. What is going on here? See, that's what happens. Okay. I guess we're leaving it as is. And I think next thing that I'm going to do with my nails is all black, except on the middle fingers, I'm gonna have a hot pink smiley face. Kind of spooky for Halloween, maybe a little bit. Smiley face, how spooky is a smiley face? Yeah, but that's it for today. Ooh, I'm gonna try this new setting spray that Morphe sent. Okay. Spray it from afar, correct? Ah. Okay. That is it for today's live. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all. I hope you actually took what I said into consideration and be a little bit more thoughtful next time you say something about someone. And yeah, that's all I have.